So today I'm going to show you how to install your iPad on your dashboard. So the first thing I'm going to do is go to Amazon and get some Velcro because that's the way I want to mount it. The iPad that I chose for this application, it's an iPad 4. It was around $200 and it's a cellular plus Wi-Fi mode. But you pretty much can use any other tablet on the market. It depends on the size you want it and the size you can put on your dashboard. This method can be used in any car and with any other device. This is my daily driver. It's a 2015 Chevrolet Silverado. The first thing you have to do is visualize where you are going to put the iPad. I already knew that I wanted to cover all of this. My stock stereo looks like shit. I really like how it sounds and it's very good quality sounding and everything, but the screen is just shitty. This is where I wanted it to be. Then you put the iPad on the position you want it, and where it touches the dashboard, it's the places that you're gonna put the Velcro on. In my case, it's down here and also on the top. Put the Velcro on the dashboard. Now that you know where the Velcro is gonna go, you go ahead and just put it on the iPad. One of the advantages I have with this setup is that I can take it off completely in less than a second, and I can bring it inside and use it as a normal iPad. Another advantage of this setup is that I don't have to buy a suction cup to put on the windshield and put it here. It does not obstruct my vision of anything that it is ahead. You can either put a SIM on the iPad and use internet there, or you can use your iPhone sharing your internet. So that's the way you can put any iPad or tablet device on your dashboard. You can use it for music, you can use it for GPS navigation. If you like the video, please leave a big thumbs up. If you haven't subscribed to my channel, please subscribe. And as always, have a wonderful day.